Namaskar and welcome to today's presentation. So when you're going for the OPSC interview, your service preference plays a major role. Whatever service preference you are given in your biodata form, and generally questions will come why you have chosen a particular service first, why you have chosen a particular service last. Okay, so in order to answer these questions, you should know the various ranks and the posts of each of the service. So in this lecture, I'll be basically discussing about the Odisha Administrative Service or the OAS. What are the different ranks in OAS and what are the posts in each of these ranks? So a knowledge of this will help you in answering or justifying why you want to join a particular service. Suppose you are giving a general answer which most students give is job diversity. Why you want to join this particular service? Because of job diversity. Now how do I prove my point about job diversity? So this is where the posts come into play. So sir, in this particular rank, these are the posts. Of course, it is not possible to remember all the posts, but most important posts, and the nature of the work and the responsibilities of those posts, which are generally quite different. So let us start with this. So this is the official gadget, and you can find it easily on the net. If you are not finding it, you can WhatsApp or Telegram me, and I'll be giving you this particular document. So this is the the various ranks of Odisha Administrative Service. So first entry level is OAS class 1, that is junior branch. We are not interested in these existing vacancies and not required for us. This one, first entry level, OAS class 1, that is junior branch. Then OAS class 2, that is senior branch. Third, OAS super time scale. And earlier there was this OAS senior grade in super time scale, but now this has been merged with the OAS superior administrative grade. So number 5 would be OAS superior administrative grade. As you can see, both the grades have been merged in OAS superior administrative grade, and the highest rank the OAS officers can go, that is OAS special secretary, to the rank of special secretary, right? So basically that means there are 5 ranks. There are 5 ranks if you discount number 4, which has been merged. So again, I'll repeat, entry level first rank is OAS class 1 junior branch. Second, OAS class 1 senior branch. Third, OAS super time scale. Fourth, OAS superior administrative grade. And fifth is OAS special secretary. Now this is about the ranks. Now let us come to the posts, various posts in these ranks. So this is the first, the various posts under the junior branch, OAS 1 junior branch. So there are so many posts, as I told you, it's not important to remember all, but the important ones you have to remember. And in later presentations, I'll also tell you what are the job responsibilities and functions of each of these posts, or the most important posts. So let us start with first is deputy collector in the collectorate. The numbers are also not very important for us. So that is 2 in each district, in that sense 60. Second, sub collectorate's office, that is additional sub collectors, 58. The tahsildars, again important. So deputy collectors, assistant, additional sub collector, and the tahsildars. These 3 you have to remember. Then others are there. For example, your assistant financial advisor or under secretary to the revenue divisional commissioner. So these you can just go through. Under secretary to board of revenue, principal of the revenue inspector training institute at Khalikot. So these you can go through. Officer on special duty revenue and Disaster Management Department, Control Room, Commerce and Transport Department, Under Secretary to Government, General Administration Department, Block Development Officers, very important, you see, 314, okay. Under Secretary to Chief Minister, Industries Department, Ex Officio Under Secretary, Women and Child Development Department, Under Secretary to State Transport Authority, Assistant Inspector General of Prisons, Establishment Officer, Bureau of Statistics and Economics, Establishment Officer, Office of the Registrar Cooperative Societies, Rent Officer, General Administration Department, Deputy Director Culture, Land Officer, General Administration Department, Under Secretary, Staff Selection Commission, and Office of the Chief Electoral Officer of Odisha. As I told you, you need not remember, it's not possible to remember all, but the important ones, okay, where maximum posts are there that you can remember. So in this, so the important ones are, okay, Deputy Collector, Additional Sub-Collector, Tahsildars, okay, BDOs, I think that would suffice. Next, coming to the second rank, that is OS Senior Branch. Okay, so here again most numerous, that is Deputy Secretaries, okay, 13 number, right? Others you can again go through, Deputy Commissioner, okay, Land Reforms, Additional Secretary to Revenue Division Commissioner, Joint Secretary Administration, Agriculture, okay, and you can go through all this. Only the important, the numerous ones you can, okay, Sub-Collectors, okay, so Additional Project Directors Administration of the DRDS, the District Rural Development Agencies, okay, so Private Secretaries to Ministers, okay, this you can go through. Next, the third OS Super Time Scale, so Joint Secretary 32, ADMs, Additional District Magistrates 37, okay, the Project Directors of DRDA, and some important like Secretary OPS is there, okay, in this. Next, the OS Superior Administrative Grade, SAG. So again, Additional Secretary to the Government, okay, 30 number of posts, so that is again, number is not important, and particular posts are there, you can go through it, but this one is the most important, okay, the level of Additional Secretary, that is the post, okay. District Magistrate and Collector Provisional, okay, 6 vacancies in that sense. Officer on Special Duty to the Chief Secretary, Secretary Odisha Staff Selection Commission, okay, Additional IG of Prisons, so these are particular posts, again you don't have to remember the particular posts unless it is related to OPSC or something, and this is the highest level to which the OAS officers can go, that is a Special Secretary level. So Special Secretary, okay, Additional Commissioner Training, Gopabandhu Academy of Administration, Director Municipal Administration, Director Consolidation, and Director Land Records and Survey, and Special Secretary OPSC. This is important. Okay. So you all, again, you don't have to remember the specific post. Only the important post, for example, Secretary OPSC, Special Secretary OPSC, okay, and OSSC, okay, in which rank they are coming, that you should know, right? So as I told you in the beginning, good idea of this will also help you in justifying your answer, that why I want to join Odisha Administrative Service. If you are giving the answer as job diversity, so at the entry level, okay, these are the some of the important posts which are there, and each of these has, okay, different functions and responsibilities, right? So you know that is going to support your answer, right? So best wishes for your preparation. If you have any doubts, you can WhatsApp or Telegram me. Thank you.